Governor Ron DeSantis signed three new bills yesterday aimed at Florida's education system. Two of the deals with expanding civics education in the state, which includes requiring civic literacy courses and assessments for college and high school graduates. The third legislation will make it mandatory for colleges and universities to conduct regular testing on intellectual freedom and viewpoint diversity.